Operation SNUG is a $4 million a year program which is focused on eliminating gangs and gun violence throughout our hardest hit communities in New York State. Too many New York communities have experienced the pain and suffering that comes from gun violence, as well as the frustration of having their needs for resources to fight gangs and violence neglected by those in power in Albany. Today, we are putting a stop to that. This program, Operation SNUG, which is gun spelt backwards, was born out of tragic shootings that occurred in Brooklyn, Queens, Albany, Buffalo, Rochester, Harlem, and the Westchester area of New York. Senate Democrats have worked with the police department, who are many of you here today, our faith-based community, our prosecutors, DA's office, law enforcement, ex-offenders, and this program is a program that involves all of them who have come together to try to arrest the gang violence and illegal guns that are on our streets.
The evidence is absolutely conclusive. The traditional law enforcement approaches have not succeeded in stopping gang violence. Operation SNUG is what's called an all-levers approach. This is a model that was developed originally up at Harvard. It's been used in cities all around the country, in Chicago and North Carolina and Providence, Rhode Island, and it is demonstrated to work. I'm not going to make everyone read the 300-page study from Northwestern University, but I'm telling you that what Senator Smith and my colleagues are bringing here today is the proven, empirically validated solution to gang violence in our state.
I'm very excited that we are here today to provide law enforcement with some help, but to provide a lot of the grassroots anti-violence groups with some resources and some support to help doing the things that they do, going to the homicide scenes, going to community events to provide a community presence, and providing mentorship and leadership development for at-risk populations and young people that need directions.
SNUG will bring community leaders, religious leaders, political leaders, those in the entertainment industry, media, all those elements together in an effort to try to bring sources and resources to change the perspective of a lot of young people that carrying a gun is a way to protect yourself against the violence that is spiraling in all of our communities.
We recognize the importance at the local level of creating a positive opportunity for young people so they will not look to the gangs for comfort and support and where they're gonna find themselves in trouble. I believe SNUG will probably help them with that. All right, so in that vein, I'm gonna work very hard with elected officials, with the clergy, members of the community, and community leaders in order to help create a better, safer environment for our young people and positive alternatives for them so we don't have this problem with this gun violence and these bodies out there, as the commissioner said, the empty shoes. Thank you.
We plan to be in the hospitals at Albany Med, the level one trauma center for our region. We will be in the schools because we know that a major part of prevention is to educate our youth, get them ready to be productive members of society by giving them that educational opportunity, and we will be and continue to be in the streets thanks to Operation SNUG.
We are stating, yes, we will recover our economic status, but we cannot do it at the expense of losing our social status, and that is what SNUG is about. That's what we are about. We will rise together as a state, and particularly to ensure the social fabric of our community is kept intact.